Alright, so we have reached one of the peaks. Around the Gates of Tartaros. And I found this place to be a beautifully dark an oppressive scape. So right over there we have the Gates of Tartaros. It's a lot further than what it looks like. You can feel how heavy the air is. Where the only light coming in is the sun, and the area is still too dark for even the sun to illuminate. So there are some powerful, powerful enemies in this area. I defeated a griffin, a Hacatoncaries, and as well as a Cerberus. So let's try and land down over there. And let's try not to fly too close to the sun. So you gotta be quick on your feet. If we do actually beat this, it's going to be some sort of miracle. Man, I almost didn't think we were gonna make that one. You missed me with your nonsense. Alright, so we have the Hecatoncaries' health down halfway. See, this is where the Dark Souls training pays off. Got him. Goodbye. Phew, Jesus. And we have definitely earned the heroic music and this chest. Alright, so thank you very much everybody for watching. This was just supposed to be a scenic video, but it turned out to be an epic battle.
Perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
So thank you very much, everybody. Have a great day. Stay safe, stay sane, stay strong. And I will be back. Giggavega out.